Okay, radiation fans, here we're looking at the RPi-0W installation. So this is our RPi-0W. Over here we have the GPS module connected on serial 0 on the read port. Then we have, this is pretending to be the radio connected on serial 0 write port. This is an LCD connected via I squared C, and this is pretending to be a D3S connected via the USB dongle. So there we have it. And this USB dongle is then connected to the PC and pretends to be the radio receiver. So now we're going to start Major Tom, and hopefully this will work. We'll get the LCD display. And there we go. It's starting, counting down, counting down, counting down, counting down, counting down, counting down, liftoff. And here we have the Major Tom GUI, where there's nothing because we turned off the verbose display, but we still can see that it's sending off good data. And now we'll go and look at our ground control GUI. We can see that it's also receiving data. And there we have all of our little GUIs working. We have Major Tom sending, ground control receiving, and ground control GUI showing that we're over the limit for all of our radiation. And over here we can see the LEDs flashing beautifully. It's just fantastic. And we can see that we're in liftoff. And now, perhaps this will work, but we're not sure. When we shut down Major Tom, we should clear the screen. And we did. How do you like that? So it all works perfectly. I mean, perfectly. Even with the Wi-Fi, RPi-0 Wi-Fi.